This room looks different than it did last time. Maybe we went to another place when we used the crest that Zeus showed us. This is the door of courage. Only the power of courage can open it. Come on, Pumpkin, get your courage up and tap it. Dark terror lurks ahead. I'll show you something that will help you survive. Step into the yellow light to save your journey time and return to the entrance. Step into the yellow light at the temple entrance to return here instantly. In other words, this is a midway point. Okay, we will do that in just a quick second, but I see something else. Took you 753. Yep. Then we'll just go right back in it. Holy fuck. Pumpkin, did you hear something? This floor makes a sound when you run on it. The phantoms, they'll hear us. But the floor didn't make a sound when you walked. I get it, you have to walk slowly on these floors when there's a phantom nearby. I found the O pedestal. I should have made a note to remind myself. Why didn't you? Oh, okay, I see. Or not. I don't believe that phantoms walk on air. If I had courage, I could cross to the other side. I mean, he looked like he was just going straight. Nope, not that way. Further up. Rip. Thank you. worth. You're shitting me. Fucking horse shit. Crystal platform was downstairs. Gotcha. Wow, these guys are supposed to be the new models, too. Not very fast, are they? What? The fuck was the point in that? It doesn't even actually help. There's a triangle stone somewhere. Okay. Use that device you have to take aim at the phantoms from behind. Even if they are invincible, it should have an effect. Well, I got fucking cornered. Is there a way to get on top so that I can hit that switch over there? Can't find the key. It would be so easy if I could just bring it down from the floor above. Oh, you can actually like throw those and make them wherever you need them. It's kind of cool. So, boy in green, I've seen you a lot lately. The skeletons you see here were not prepared to enter the cursed place, but they know many secrets. If you want to know them, it will cost you, but all you have to do is ask. Obviously, I don't need fucking arrows. But I guess arrows is better than fucking nothing. Arrows are more valuable than life in this game. Holy fuck. I I really fucking hate how it resets everything. Stop. Jesus. Fuck, dude. We've come so far, it'd be nice if it was, if this was the last floor. You know, it really would be, but there's no fucking telling at this point. There's a pedestal over there too, okay! Jumped. Fuck that, dude. So he fucking picked it up? Oh, that's shitty. See what this is for. Nope. Never mind. So don't see what that's for. It makes no sense. Like, you don't need that at all. Why does he pick the shit up? Thank you. up, dude? Jump for it. I'm really starting to hate this game. Yeah! fucking cool, dude. Finally.